It is a wild, wild time. And a lot of gay people, as you've read, are all talking about gay marriage. And I think it's because so many gay people are having children. You know, and I actually said to this friend of mine who's adopted this little boy, I said, are you going to raise this child to be gay? And she said, no, I'm going to let him decide what he wants. And I was like, we live in a heterosexual mall. What do you think the chances are? I say, get a tool belt on the little girls, get some gold lame on those little boys, and let's just see what we're going to do. Everybody is talking about gay marriage, I think, because they want to protect the children in the confines of marriage, much as kids have been protected so far in... Well, anyway, everybody's talking about it. It's like mad vow disease.
Take it home. Okay.
Actually, I was reading in a magazine, one of the glossy gay magazines that I get, which is a sentence you didn't used to hear. Which now I sound like the oldest living lesbian in the continental United States. You know, when I was your age, we didn't have glossy gay magazines like you people do now. We didn't have any gay bars on every single corner. We had one gay bar, and we had to walk 16 miles to get to it, and we liked it. Now, we didn't have glossy magazines. Oh, no, we had one little newspaper, Lesbian Connection, and you just sent it around. It was stapled tighter shut than a scared mollusk. You had to get a tetanus shot just to get that little fucker open. We have a lot of gay magazines. They all have out in the title. Have you noticed that? There's out, out week, out look, out and about, trout. Some gay sport fishing magazine. There's Pout for the bisexual. Okay, no, that's Doubt. Sorry, Doubt. Pout is the magazine for gay Republicans. Okay. So I'm reading. I wasn't reading. I was looking at the ads because we have ads now. We're not so much a movement anymore. We're a market. I'm reading. There's gay cruises, you know. The only straights you'll see are Gibraltar. This was a frightening one. I saw an ad for a gay colonic. And their ad was, swallow a prism, shit a rainbow. Then I see this little ad for something called the Freedom to Marry Kit. And I think, who is Kit? And why do we want to marry her or him? I don't know. But it's something you can send away for and get. It's a little kit that will help you to organize in your municipality for the right for gay people to get married. I'm just going to say to you, there is no decoder ring in the kit. And I was personally quite disappointed. But, you know, I don't want to give you the wrong idea. I'm totally in favor of gay people having the right to get married. A lot of my straight friends are very excited about gay people getting married because we too then can go through painful civil divorces. But a lot of my gay friends, I just have to say, are getting married for the things. I think they get to a point in their relationship and they're like, honey, we don't have a matching Tupperware top in this whole house. Let's get married. And they do. I'm in favor of it, but for me, I just have to say, I would prefer to live in sin. And I think it's because I don't trust the state. I was raised on Anne Frank. I've always got a little suitcase on the back steps in case I have to split really quick, so I don't like to write my name down where they can find me easier. And then you do all this work, and what do you get? The word partner. My partner. What is up with that? It is so businesslike. I'd like you to meet the partner. We're going to be downsizing soon. No, you can't watch. Or it sounds so Western, doesn't it? Oh, the cowboy and the farmer must be like to meet the little partner. I expect a little tumbleweed to go by. Reminds me of that movie with Sharon Stone in it, though. Remember, The Quick and the Dead? So fabulous. She made me want to come back as a saddle. My partner and I have actually been trying to get a different word. Every month we have a different word. We've tried partner, we've tried enamorata, we tried matey. Arg. Kind of nautical, kind of fun. Arg. This month we're trying, and it seems very successful, we're trying ATM. She's my little ATM, because she's always saying, do you have any cash?